You were having some friends over, and you ordered two large pizzas from Papa Joe's Pizza. One pizza has pepperoni and one has sausage, but both pizzas are the same size. The pepperoni pizza is cut into 8 equal slices, and the sausage pizza is cut into 10 equal slices. Your friend Josh ate 3 of the pepperoni slices, and your friend Chase ate 3 of the sausage slices. Did they eat the same amount of pizza? If not, which friend ate more pizza? So I hope you'll pause the video, think about this question, and come up with your answer. Let's begin by modeling the two pizzas. This would be the model for the pepperoni pizza that is cut into 8 equal slices. This would be the model for the sausage pizza cut into 10 equal slices. Because Josh ate 3 of the pepperoni slices, let's just say Josh ate these 3 pieces. Which notice how it would be 3/8 of the pizza. Chase ate 3 of these sausage slices. Let's assume Chase ate these 3 pieces. Notice Chase ate 3/10 of the pizza. The fraction of 3/8 is the same as 3 copies of 1/8. And the fraction of 3/10 is the same as 3 copies of 1/10. So in terms of the pizza, we can say that Josh ate 3 pieces of pizza, where each piece is the size of 1/8 of the pizza. And because Chase ate 3/10 of the pizza, he ate 3 pieces, where each piece is the size of 1/10 of the pizza. And since 1/8 is greater than the fraction of 1/10, we can say that 3/8 is greater than 3/10. Going back to the pizzas, Josh ate more pizza because he ate 3 pieces that were bigger than the 3 pieces that Chase ate. Each piece that Josh ate was 1/8 of the pizza, and each piece Chase ate was 1/10 of the pizza. So let's go ahead and state Josh ate more pizza. I hope you found this helpful.